Welcome to our online seminar. We will be covering the fundamentals and applications of the industrial motor in this seminar. We will be using the free control motor sizing software. This software can be downloaded through our website and would be selecting the motor with the use of a conveyor application. The download link is shown in the description below. Before we use the software, you would need to know the mechanism specifications, operating requirements, and load information. Firstly, let us take a look at the mechanism specifications. For a basic conveyor, you would have pulley attached and a belt. The information required for a pulley would be the diameter, thickness, and material. Other than this information, you would also need to know the mechanism tilt angle and the efficiency of the conveyor. If you do not know the efficiency value, you may want to use the standard value of 90%. As you may have considered the type of motor to use. But in this seminar, we will be using the brushless motor with an instant stop feature for calculation. The power supply and conveyor speed would be the next requirement. Now let us look at the load condition. You would need to know the total load mass on the conveyor and the friction coefficient between the belt and guide. If you do not know on the value, this will be a rough guide for you. 0.3 will be like finger rubbing on the metal table. 0.1 will be for rollers. And 0.05 will be the load on the ball bearing guide. Once you launch the software, you'll be prompted with this page. You can select the mechanism based on your application. In this case, we will be selecting the belt mechanism as the application is a conveyor. After clicking on the icon, you'll enter into another page where you can input the values gathered. We will be starting off to calculate the transfer mechanism. Please click on the transfer mechanism calculation button. You'll be entering into another page where you would be able to input the values of the transfer mechanism as prepared earlier. After inserting all the data, please click on the calculation button and click OK. Next, you would need to input the information of the conveyor where the highlighted yellow box would be a must to input. After finish inserting all the values, total torque and inertia would be displayed in the white border box. Now click on the next button to proceed. In this page, you would be selecting the motor type and inserting the required speed of the application. Please select brushless motor under the motor type and input the speed requirements in the boxes. Please click on the next button to proceed. Now, you'll be selecting the series of the motors. We have a wide range of products for you to choose from. In this case, we will use the BMU series as we are using single phase 230 VAC. This series would be able to have instant stopping. As for the safety factor, we will be using 2x. Why do we use 2x safety and not 1x? Based on our experience, we might have some factors not considered. Like the tension of the belt. As you may see that the list of models is mixed with red and black text. For red text, it is indicating that the value does not meet the requirements and therefore the motor selected is NG. You can also click on the second column to sort the list starting from OK or NG. In this case, we have one model which is able to work with this application. After selecting that model, click on the next button to proceed. Now the calculation result would be shown here. You can save the result as you can edit the next time. You may also print out the result for a reference or kept as a record. Motor sizing calculation result will be as shown. If the application is too complicated to use with this software, you could still request through a website or sizing request forms. A detailed sizing report would still be provided to you too. If you still have any questions on our control motor sizing software, you may also contact us through the following means. If you are not comfortable talking through the phone, you could also contact us through live chat. We will be online every Monday to Friday, from 9 AM to 5 PM SGT. Alternatively, you could also contact us through our WhatsApp line at +65918719994. Thank you for watching this seminar. Do subscribe to our page and also look out for our other latest videos.